Right. Over here.
I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
Hey, take care of yourself.
Sensors in the area ahead.
Hold the fort till I get there.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my God.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brick, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Thank you. to block VA. Warning. Sterilizers and containment fields may be compromised. Airwalking. Augmentation force. 6-8. Drop and convert immediately.
Get there.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman. Great, another security station. All right, Austin, where are you? Ha. Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Door. No turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform, and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
What to expect.
I bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us. The combine is a peculiar pulse for me now. Very long rise time. Takes quite a while to recharge. So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No! Stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only...
No! Get back with
What's
your...
going on,
dad!
Alex? Jonas!
No!
What's happening?
Set the portal. Gordon, entrance. Okay.
my God, we made it. Well, where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed it did, and the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself out there. Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
eons worth of mud.
Gordon Freeman, you're here.
Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you. With you here, Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway. Over here!
Let's get moving! Like that? Watch out for the hoppers, they're everywhere! Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the Combine. If you can get those hoppers up without setting them off, you can plant them wherever you want them. Excuse me.
Sorry, Freeman. Whatever you say. Got one! Sorry.
Gordon,
Suicide of the air. Did the fish refuse to breathe air? It did not. It crept. While its brethren remained in the blackest ocean abyss, with lidless eyes forever staring at the dark, ignorant and doomed despite their eternal vigilance. Would we model ourselves on the trilobite? Are all the accomplishments of humanity fated to be nothing more than a layer of broken plastic?
Sorry.
Whoops.
Freeman, I'll come with you.
Thank you.
Sorry. Whoops.
Let me get out of your way. Reload, Dr. Freeman. Don't forget to reload, Dr. Freeman. Thank you. some kind of mind blow.
Sorry, Freeman.
Excuse me.
Dr. Freeman, the Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you'll join up with us, we'll take a stab at pushing through their outpost. Hey, everybody, follow Freeman!
Cover me,
low.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Good thing you got that suit.
Oh.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. I see you made it through okay. I figured you would.
End.
Don't worry.
Please.
It's all right. It's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
Password! Don't forget to reload, Dr. Freeman.
Let me get out of your way.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman.
I'll come with you.
Combine! I got one!
Thank you. Cover me while I... Watch out! Sorry, Doc.
I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Sorry, Doc.
This is it. You take it. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman. Let's even the odds a little.
Yeah!
Let's go! Sorry.
Coming here. No! take this med kit.
On the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.